everyone, this is Kamala working as a psychological behaviorist in Pinnacle Bloom's network Mahatale Bangalore. Today I am going to discuss about cognition. Cognition, the states and process involved in knowing, which in their completeness includes perception and judgment. Cognition includes all consciousness and unconscious process by which language is accumulated, such as perceiving, recognizing, conceiving and reasoning. Put difficulty, cognition is a state or experience of knowing that can be distinguished from an experience of feeling or feeling. Let's talk about cognitive skills, included perception, attention, memory and logical reasoning. Perception comes under visual perception, auditory perception. Attention comes under focus attention, sustained attention and divide attention. Memory having short term working memory, long term visual and auditory. Logical reasoning or deductive reasoning and inductive reasoning. Cognitive relating to logical thought, awareness and mental process. Thank you.